proud that you moved on to find yourself a better life. You deserve a better life. A lot of roses, a lot of daisies. Not a garden, but a room garden that pays me. I was in a down situation, feeling gloomy. But suddenly to my attention, these sunflowers drew me. I mean, anticipated, appreciated our first hellos. Discriminated secretly like our daily role. Then made a circle with pieces of the puzzle. Creating pictures of a struggle, meanings way before feelings involved. I brought the sunflower home with no pajamas on. Drinking juice on my birthday as we started to bond. With the music on, I was dizzy in bed. So you bloomed at me like you gave a kiss on my forehead. And just know that I gave a second chance to me to love again. Cause I don't wanna make the same mistake that made me broken. And hoping that it would somehow bring me back to life. Not realizing that I would eventually end it up dead inside. Damn. I'm proud that you moved on to find yourself a better life. You deserve a better life. I'm proud that you moved on. Hiking Bali tongking macam hari tu. Suara melating cerita dongeng tani ku rindu. Berapa banyak kenangan yang calinya. Bila masa tu ada tulang ayam tertinggal dalam keretaku. Memang kecil tapi semua dah jadi memory. Especially mendangani buat delivery. Jalannya jauh tapi indah cukup masa. Untuk tani bercerita pasal hal peribadi. And then one day you introduce me to some of your friends. It's so lucky you got someone that you can depend on. Kalau ada masalah, you know that they'll be there for you. And percaya tak, I know they only want what's best for you. We had our ride and adventure, I'll never forget. And all the things that we tried and we never thought we did. In my eyes, you're really special, another level. I'm grateful that we had a run, I'm sorry if you felt regret. I'm proud that you moved on to find yourself a better life. You deserve a better life. Proud that you moved on to find yourself a better life. You deserve a better life. 我希望你有发现到我跟你说，全部东西我做给你，每次都有错。不要浪费我的时间，如果我真的有做错，你为什么没有告诉我？不用伤心，也不用担心。